Yo people, finally, I'm Mark here today with Pokemon Platinum Nuzlocke. So in the last episode, we managed to defeat 3 of the 4 of the Elite 4. Jeez, that sentence does sound weird. But yeah, we are now at the 4th of the Elite 4. Which means this is also a Psychic type, if I'm assuming correctly. So I'm going with Dracona first. And hopefully that will be good enough. Ah, you timed your arrival well. Just finished reading a book, you see? I want to introduce myself. I'm Lucian, a user of the psychic type. I say you've already proven yourself to be outstanding by going this far. So I'm the toughest of the Elite Four. Afraid I will have to go all out against you to live up to that reputation. So I also managed to heal up Pingu beforehand for this battle. Okay, 5 Pokemon. Which Pokemon? Okay, it starts with a Mr. Mime. It's fine, I might even kill it without doing some weird ominous winter shadow force. Let's just get a Dragon Claw in. Almost good enough. I think it will heal it. But that means that it's full restore less. That the Elite Four trainer uses. Dragon Claw does less damage now, of course, because of the Reflect. Psychic. So we don't not a lot of damage. Okay, that's fine. This Mr. Mime is done. An Espeon. Okay, I'm going to switch just in case. Some psychic type people do have some dark type moves, and I'm pretty certain this Espeon might have that. I mean, Pingu has psychic type attacks do not do a lot of damage against Pingu, so. Guessing this might be a good idea to do. Okay, that is okay, that was a crit, okay. Then I know why. Okay, that's Espeon now. Bigger will level up, that's nice. A Gallade, oh god. Yeah, let's get to Dracona in. Because it's a fighting and psychic type. And I mean, if I have Shadow Force at my hand, at least one of the moves will miss. Oh, it's fast even. That's good. Psycho Cut is still a psychic type move, which doesn't do a lot of damage. Shadow Force does. I mean, this might, yeah, this is also the special type attack of Dracona, so that's why. Okay, Bronzong, that's a psychic and steel type. So, shall I get Musselin? No, I'm just going to leave Dracona in. Because even if I get Pingu in here, he's still. Has a lot of lives. Or not a lot of lives, I mean. So I guess Dracona with Shadow Force might do the trick. Calm Mind. So what does he get more? Okay. Okay, let's get another Dracona. Shadow Force in. Why did I say Dragon Force or something? I wanted to say it, but luckily I didn't. Okay, that's Bronzong down, so it's one more Pokemon? Right? Because he has 5. Yep. An Alakazam. Ooh. I'm full psychic type. I should have healed a Pingu for this. Okay. I'm going to risk it. I'm going to heal Pingu before. Now what should I do? I don't know. Do something interesting. without killing one of my Pokeballs. Because I still have all of them. Psychic. I can live with that. Okay, it's faster. Ooh, that's getting close. That's getting real close. Get a Shadow Force in. And it's enough. Nice. So we just have the champion left. And Feather is level 52. Nice. I see. You're getting past the tree before me was no fluke. Power is real. You've now beaten the Elite Four. However, that doesn't mean you're done with the Pokemon League. You remain the champion. You've argued the champion is far stronger than the Elite Four. Now go on. Step through the doorway to your final battle. I know. Traumatic experiences happen. So I'm not sure what the champion starts off with. But just for safe reasons, I'm gonna get Piggo in because he's the buff guy of our team. I mean, he's 71. Compared to the others, it's way stronger. The champion is waiting. Of course, it's Cynthia. Have you been keeping well? Oh, God. Thank you for Mud Cornet and for the Distortion World. I'm truly grateful. Together, you and your Pokemon overcame all the challenges you face, however difficult. Wish that you have triumphed over any personal weaknesses, too. Oh, you learned, I can feel it emanating from you. That's enough talk. Let's get on with why you are here. As Pokemon League champion, I accept your challenge. The last battle. Six Pokemons. And which one starts off with? Spiritomb. That's a ghost type. It means that he can have curse. That's not good. Okay, my Piggo is faster, so let's get a Bubble Beam in. Hopefully this starts with the Shadow Ball. Okay. And if I can hit it and it hits enough, I go kill it. The real battle. Okay, that's Spirit Dog down. Which one is next? It's a, oh god, yep, it's his card, it's a card jump. Oh, that guy is fucking overpowered. This is why he saved up Hydro Pump. This is why he trained Pinko for this. Oh, it's an Earthquake, oh no. Hopefully it doesn't do a lot of damage. Even though it's super effective. Oh, Pinko survived. Okay, get the damage in. We need it. Oh my god! What shot it! Oh! Fucking hell! That's really lucky! Okay, Lucario. Okay, that's a... Fly... I think if you get Betty in and just confuse it and stuff, it will be good. If you got two down already. Confuse it first. Because it's also a part steel type, I can't poison it. So now that this is confused, it hurts itself, that's nice. And now fly.
Fly before your eyes.
Stone Edge, oh. Good to know. Come on. Oh, it misses again. Okay, I'm going to switch. Because if a Lucario hit, Betty with a Stone Edge is not a good idea. Not at all. Okay, that's fine. Corner can live. think Ominous Wind will do enough. I guess. Oh god, it does not do a lot. Oh, that's Shadow Ball. Fuck, no. This one is even more trouble than the Garchomp. I might be safe if I get Muscle in? Yep. Because I need to heal Pingu, that's for sure. Because Pingu has to... Yeah, but it's also fighting type, that means it even... here he goes with Aura Spear. That's also a fighting type, which is not that effective. I'm going to switch. That does a lot. There goes Overspear. Hopefully that won't do a real ton of damage. Because I'm not... Oh god. Super effective, of course. My god, that does a lot. What am I supposed to do? Maybe Fireboy? Then also a Stone Edge, which means that it's super effective for Fireboy. Gonna have to keep healing. I mean, Stone Edge also missed a few times. Okay, extreme speed is a normal type. Okay, so how am I supposed to do this? I don't have many options. This is a good question. What I could try is get Betty in, but I guess. You know what? Let's heal first and let's see what Lucario does. What kind of move he does. If he uses Stone Edge, I won't. Aura Sphere. Okay, so that means that he will do Aura Sphere again. Let's get Betty in. Extreme speed. That's fine, that's a normal type move. Confuse Ray, nice! Got it in. Okay, he misses. What's a handy idea to do? Maybe heal Pingu up. This might cause Betty to be hit. Hopefully not. Okay, he uses extreme speed, so there might be. Because he has no more Stone Edge. So just in case, I will heal Betty up, and we will fight Lucario with Betty. Because he also has Confusion right now. Okay, uses Aura Sphere, that's an odd move. Maybe that's because he has no more Extreme Speed? Maybe? Okay, that does nothing. Okay, he does have extreme speed, but that's fine. Okay, Aircrater hits. Okay, that does not a lot of damage. I mean, this might be going on for a little while. Okay. Okay, hopefully that won't cause a crit, because that might be bad. Okay, that's fine. Get another heal in. Still have a few heals left, so that's no worries. Okay, he's using Shadow Ball. Okay. Let's get Confuse Ray back in, because we need it. Okay, our Ray does like 20 damage at least. And of course with crit does more. But he doesn't. So let's get another fly. Hopefully it misses or hits itself. Yes, it does. Okay, nice. So now Fly will come in. And we'll hit it. And it stepped out of confusion. Get godforsaken this fucking Lucario. I mean, we still have a reserve of Pingu, so I shouldn't be too worried about this. Of course, we still have Feather, which we haven't used. Okay, it's not a Shadow Ball. Okay, that does a crit. I'm not going to risk anything. I will just heal up Petty again. Because I don't want him to die in this final battle. Because he has been the MVP of many battles. And I want to keep it that way. I mean, they're all MVPs in some way. Okay, that's the special defense. That's fine. I think even hitting him with air cutter might do the job. I think it will. Okay, that's Lucario done. That's fine. It's another one gone. Togekiss. Ooh, that's a good question. I will just get a Pinguin. I mean, the Pingu can take a lot of hits, so why not? Cynthia has 3 Pokemon left. Get Bubble Beam. Yeet. Our Sphere. God forsaken this Our Sphere. Okay, that's just a little bit too much. I mean, Betty could take the Lucario as our sphere, so Togekiss might be the same. I totally forgot that Togekiss can have that move. Okay, let's get a Confuse Ray in. Okay, Betty is faster, that's fine. And this one we can also poison. So let's get the Poison Fang in or something. Shockwave, oh no. That might be the end of Betty. Oh, I forgot that he had that. No. Oh, he survived! Betty, you fucking beast! Yeah, we need to heal. So he can survive Shockwave, that's good to know. Used. Wonder how much Poison Fang will do. If I even get the chance, but I think I will. Yeah. Okay, it's not poisoned. That's bad. Okay, hopefully it won't crit, because I hate that. Ooh, way too close. Even going back to Bingo might be bad. A real bad idea. I mean, it's for the hope that Confuse will hit itself soon. So then we can take a few hits. Okay, it hit itself, nice. Now we can get a Poison Fang in. And the snapped out of Confusion, shit. Okay, it's totally fine, because we are able to hit it far faster than the Togekiss. So we've just to withstand this. And it healed. Well, that's good, because if we now have the Poison Fang and it will poison it, then it will be very nice. And it is poisoned! Yes! Welcome in my domain! Fuck you! Little fucking Togekiss, you little piece of shit! So he's poisoned? He will get confused again? Soon? This is why I decided to go with Poison Fang and Confusion. Because those two together are so good. There we go, Confuse Ray. I think it might also be out of Shockwave, maybe? No. Hopefully, I can survive a hit. Because he's... Well, I think he might just... Okay, yes! Man. I'm almost getting out of the full restores. Because what I know, Cynthia also has a Rose Raid. Okay, it's hurt by the confusion and by the poison. My god. So just the poison effect will do the trick. Togekiss done. So another one down. The Milotic, oh god. I'm going to leave Betty in. One of the last. So the last one is Roserade, of course. Okay, confuse it. Aether itself, nice. That's a good start. Poison Fang. Hopefully it will poison soon enough. If we are really lucky, it will poison now. And it will! So we are really lucky. Oh god, it has Ice Beam.
Oh no.
It can hit. What's that hard? Okay. I mean, out of save reasons, I might need to go back to Pingu. Because he will do an Isle Ice Beam, of course. And Pingu can withstand a few hits. Definitely from an Ice Beam, of course. Okay, so I will heal up Pingu now. So just one more to go through so soon. Since my logic is done. Done for. Yeah, serve. That's fine. But the poison is still there. Still lingering on. Let's get a flash cannon in. Because water type moves will do a lot. I don't think flash cannon might do a lot either. No, but the poison will finish it off. So we might just win this without any losses. If you play this right. It's just Roserade, right? Yeah. all of them are low, except for Feather. Might need to sacrifice Feather, but I don't really want to. Maybe if Pico can withstand the hit, I will go back to Betty and maybe Betty can take it on. Can't remember the last time I was put in a corner like this. I understand. Okay. Last heal. Is it good idea? Maybe it's better to just be on the safe side and get to Krona. Maybe that's a better idea. Hopefully. Okay, energy ball. Come on.
Hopefully they don't kill Pinker. Because I don't like it.
I mean, it's not super effective. So that's good. Okay, Dracona, we need you. Energy ball, that will do a lot. Especially against a dragon and ghost type. Shadow Force, let's see your power, Giratina. Let's finish this battle. Toxic, miss. Nice. Good job. Get the fucking rosary down. Kill it. We got it! Finished it! Yes! We beat the champion! Woo! Just a few minutes ago, you were the most powerful challenger. Now, you became the most powerful of all the trainers. You're now our newest champion! Yes! That was excellent, truly an outstanding battle. You gave the support your Pokemon needed to maximize their power. You guided them with certainty to secure victory. You both passion and calculating coolness. Together, you and your Pokemon can overcome any challenge that may come your way. Those are the impressions I got from our battle. Glad I got to take part in the crowning of Sinnoh's new champion. Come with me, we'll take the lift. Got it! And the whole team is still alive! After this whole time, I managed to keep my whole team alive! This is fantastic. And this is even a Nuzlocke. This is like the intro. With Professor Allen or something or whatever. The room ahead is the Hall of Fame. There he is. It's Rowan. Why did I say Allen? That's from Heart Gold or something. Mark, your last battle was splendid. Oh, hello, Professor Rowan. A child I enlisted from a... Pokedex project has come this far. It's only natural that I come and witness the child's crowning glory. Mark, shouldn't call you a child anymore. Grow to a real champion. Professor, you still enjoy the enthusiasm kids bring to your research, don't you? Mark, step this way, please. Professor Rowan, please join us. Woo! The Hall of Fame. Been a long while since I last entered this room. If your last time here was when I became champion, then yes, that will be quite a long time ago. Mark, welcome to the Hall of Fame. Names will be recorded for prosperity here. What you are leaving are the memories of your adventures so far. Time to record your names, you and your Pokemon. Remember, your Pokemon are partners that grew with you through many challenging battles. This machine will make a permanent record of your achievement. Indeed, and we also have it on YouTube, guys. if the Hall of Fame is good enough. We got my boy, Pingu, at the Road 201, the starting road. Machoke, otherwise known as Missile. I got my boy, Betty, at the Orbur Gate. Giratina, of course, Dracona, at the Distortion World. Feather. We got two routes after we got Pingu. Fireboy, Medit Route 210. And Mimi, the league champion. I finished this in 36 hours. Woohoo! This is worth it. This is really worth it. Saving, don't turn off the power. I mean, I shouldn't. God, we've done it. So, of course, I will do another episode after this is over. And it will be just The post game, and that's the whole of it. I guess I will do it in just one episode. There we are. A cinematic. Pokémon Platinum credits. So yeah, we managed to beat the Pokémon Platinum Nuzlocke, all of it. I'm really glad because this series really is something that I really enjoyed, and I managed to even do it without losing any Pokémon. And of course, we still have one more episode after this because I really want to do the post game because that's even a region that I haven't even, an area that I haven't even discovered even when I was back as a kid. So yeah, there's still some uncovered mysteries left for us. And of course, after this series is over, we will go back to my roots, Pokémon Heart Gold, but with a Nuzlocke and and a randomizer, which I will do. Look, the memories of first getting Pingu are here in this box, and also Iroh is also here. It's also a thing. The time we got the Pokédex. Because how many episodes has it been? Like 20. 27 it has been. Ah, yes, the Poké Center, where I started most of my episodes. Yeah, so this is the 28th, and we will end on the 29th. So the next episode of Pokémon Platinum will be a bit longer because we still have the post game and I don't know how long that is, but it's fine. Oh yeah, this is the Windworks or something. Ah yeah, the Psyduck. Let me just skip it. I want to see this. Can I just skip it? I don't know. I don't think I can. It doesn't really matter because you know what? I'm going to leave this episode right here. So in the next episode, we will do the post game of Pokémon Platinum. So yeah, please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and we'll see you next video. Bye!